Street, New Orleans, and I've got Lisa Girolami here, and she wants to talk about some stuff. So, hey, Lisa, talk about some stuff.
Stuff? We're talking about the fact that it's fantastic here. Saints and Sinners is a fantastic literary festival, and I really implore you to come next year because it's really cool, and we're getting a lot of Full Strokes Books authors every year. We get more and more, which is fun. You get to walk up and down Bourbon Street, get to hang out with the likes of Voodoo Things. We're at Madame LeBeau's House of Voodoo. And
I'm going to poke you with a pin right now.
Are you?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
We should.
That would be fun.
I think that would be kind of fun.
Who do we make our voodoo dolls?
Oh, there are lots of people.
Oh, you know, Teresa Aguilar from your last novel. Yeah. I'd like to poke her with some pins.
And then there are bad people who even do bad.
Exactly.
That's a good thing.
Yeah. And more business for people like me.
Yeah. And I'll be reading from a budget set tomorrow.
Excellent.
That'd be fun.
And I'll be reading from It Should Be a Crime tomorrow.
And different times, so I can come see you. Right?
Absolutely.
Okay, great. We'll come watch each other and cheer each other on. But seriously, it's a great town. It's a great, great literary event. Lots of time to do fun stuff. We're on our way to dinner right now. She's already had shrimp and grits for lunch, which was fantastic.
Oh, yes. And I've got at least three meals more in me today.
All she does, actually she should be here for literary reasons, but all I hear her talking about is which restaurant she's going to go to next.
And one of my personal favorites is not a fine dining establishment. Because you pan over there to my favorite little street vendor.
Lucky Dogs.
And,
now that's a fine eating, let me tell you. Awesome. Highly recommend that. That's going to be about 8 hours from now.
And if you've been this a couple hours from now,
the street would be so back, you wouldn't even be able to see that.
And that's why we're coming to you now. Well, it's still a little daylight, but the lights are going down soon. And
so is she. She has a few more margaritas.
Those were martinis.
Happy martinis, margaritas.
How big was the drink?
It was just tiny. It was like this big.